Well, what do you want me to do about it?
Piss pots.
Worse?
Because it makes people disappear inside.
Sadie, I am trying to make my living.
Of yours would cure his lethargy.
Get Stag's soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this, then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Playtime's over.
Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
What an odd thing to do for a grown man.
Yeah.
find out where that syrup is made, shall we? The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
I've had enough of you, boy!
Intruders! Stop.
Why don't I come over there and give you a good thrashing?
Stop it! Stop it!
Where is the syrup, mate? Speak now or forever hold your...
Dead and done, this one.
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
over there.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You
Dragon gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Datura Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called. That goes into the syrup. And opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
Favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Oh dear.
Find a way out of here, quickly. Take a wild guess.
Sorry, I'm not going to help! Don't you face me!
Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Mm. What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation. Thank you.